Hey YouTube, I'm back with another review on another part of my makeup collection, and today I'm going to be doing a review on all my LA Color products. I'll start off with these since I have them in my hand. These are the LA Color 12 eyeshadow palettes, and these are the older versions of them. And this one is in Glamorous. And this is how it is marked. And this is like a neutral palette. And this one is in Trendy. And this is another great neutral palette. I have another one in Chic. This is like a more purpley one. This one is in Supernatural. This is like a blue and gray. And the most famous one is in Traditional. And this is my favorite neutral brown smoky eye palette. I use it all the time, especially for crease work. There is two highlighters in here, and they are so pigmented. This is the newer version of the 12 color eyeshadow palette that you can find. They have the traditional one and the supernatural one they remade. These ones are a little less pigmented, so if you can find the older version, I definitely get those. Because see, it does still say traditional. So these are definitely worth a dollar that they are. I would pick any of them up. The purple ones, I don't know about them, and there is like a colorful one, but definitely pick up the trendy or the traditional. They are amazing. Another thing that they have is all these mineral eyeshadows, and they're so pretty. I'll show you a few of them. Beige is my favorite. It is a spot-on dupe for Stila's Kitten. And it is in beige. It is the most gorgeous color in the world. Can you see it? I'll do a swatch right here. I don't know if it's gonna pick it up. This is like really cheap. These are all a dollar at Dollar Trees. If you can find any of them, definitely pick them up. Here's the teal color. And of course, my camera is gonna wash it out. It is gorgeous. I'm trying to figure it out how I can show you. Look at that. It is so pigmented. You see it? They only have a few more colors. They have this double one and it is in Secret and it is like a gold and a brown. This is really pretty too. The other one that is a double mineral eyeshadow is called Graphite and it is like a black and a white. This is really pretty too. Definitely like a real easy smoky eye. They also have the black mineral eyeshadow and it is in black. Like this. I'll swatch it too. Look at that. And it don't go on as dark, but it's definitely buildable. And there's also a purple and a gold. And I'll show you the purple. Those are definitely worth a dollar. They're so good, and you get so much in the pan. It's unreal. Like, unreal. Another thing I found at my Family Dollar is the LA Color 10 color eyeshadows. Now, this one is in Blossom. It's like greens and blues and yellows, which, are cute. Of course, my camera ain't picking it up. They're not as pigmented as, say, the other ones. Well, I guess they are. Some of them aren't. These blues, this one is definitely pigmented, huh? Right? I don't know. Maybe it's just the pink one that I have here also. So this one, which is in Blossom, is definitely pigmented. Not unlike my other one. I'm getting eyeshadow all over me, and I forgot to grab a Kleenex or something to bring. And this one is in Moonlight, and it is like in pinks and purples. And this is the sticker. And these are pinks and purples and whites. They're definitely really pretty. I got those for a dollar as well. Another thing with their eyes is this LA Colors Eye Catching Eyeshadow Palette, and So Glam, and it's like a mini little palette, and then it's in neutral colors. It comes with a palette, and then these come separate, and you can stick them in here however you like. And these are also pigmented. They're really, really pretty. Here's like a goldy bronze color. It's so pretty. Like, these, look how cute they are. Like, so cute, right? I definitely really, really like those. Another thing, I'm gonna put these in two videos because I'm gonna have forever long to download. Another eye product of theirs, I call it an eye palette or eye product, is their all-in-one LA Colors lipstick, blush, and eyeshadow all-in-one pencil. And it's in pink satin. See that? And it looks like this. And it is comparable to the NYX Jumbo Pencil. You see the pink right there? I am gonna depot this. It twists up real easily. You get a good amount of product. It does have a weird scent to it. It smells like old flowers. I don't know. I have weird smell, so I really like it though. It makes a really good base, and it makes a really pretty highlight in the inner corner. Another thing I have of theirs is their LA Colors Lash Building Mascara. And it's pretty good for a dollar. Mine's getting to the end, and that's why it's all clumpy. This is pretty old. I probably should throw it out. But it does make my lashes look good, but I also have long lashes, so I just look for like definition and maybe a little bit of length, volume more. And this is pretty good for a dollar. You can't really go wrong with it. Another thing I have in their eye products is the LA Color Pearl Eyeliner. And this, I don't think it comes in any certain colors. It's just in this one. And I'm telling you, this is the prettiest eyeliner ever. And it comes with like a little tip so you can definitely get a fine line. And look at that. It's like a gorgeous, you have to see it in color. It's like a duochrome metallic black gray. So pretty. I think this was $1.50 at Dollar General. So definitely, if you can find the metallic eyeliner, get it. And they also have regular liquid liner, which I forgot to bring out. Another thing I always talk about, this is my HG liner. I also have this in my Project 10 pan. It is their eyeliner pencils. It is the brow and eyeliner pencils. They come in dark brown or black. And I'll show you the black. Mine needs sharpened. But they're, oh, I put it on top of the pink one. Maybe that's why it didn't show up too well, huh? And this is my brown one. Look how small it's getting. Because it's amazing. And look at that. Crazy, huh? And it's so, like, you can set it with a powdered shadow, and it stays put all day long. It doesn't, like, go down along my lower lash line or nothing. Look at that. It's amazing. So if you can find those, they're a dollar for two pencils, and they're incredible. I'm so glad that I tried them the one day because I haven't been the same since. Another thing I picked up is the LA Colors Concealer. And this, like a lipstick tube, and this is in the shade Light. I want to see if the camera picks it up. This is a pretty thick consistency. I don't know if you're gonna be able to see it. There it is. I use this not as a concealer because it can be a little bit waxy, but what I use this for is an eye primer or a sticky base, and it works extremely well for that. And the last thing I'm going to talk about in this video is these LA Colors bronzer and blush sets, and you also get lip gloss at the bottom. This one is the bronze, but I don't use it as a bronzer. I use it as an eyeshadow, and it's like this. It's so pretty, huh? Oops, I don't know. I should have did it on my other hand. See it right there. It could be used as a bronzer. It's not too dark and it's not too light. I just never tried it because it's shimmery. But I've used it as a shadow and it's worked well. And you also get two little lip glosses, which isn't much, but it's a dollar. You can't go wrong. And the other shade I have is this really light pink blush, and it's so pretty. Like, if I just want a little flush of pink on my cheeks to make it look natural, this is definitely really cute. And the mirror also comes with it. I don't want to blind you guys. So that is part one of my LA Colors review. Like I said, it's such an affordable makeup company, and I love them, and I wish I can get more of their stuff, and I wish they would come out with more things because I'm absolutely obsessed. LA Colors also is a cruelty-free product company, and that's what I look for because I am a member of PETA and I am animal lover. I am a animal lover. So it's very important for me to find cruelty-free products, and they're affordable too. So I don't have to worry about, oh man, how am I going to save money to get a new eyeliner? Like, I can buy a dollar eyeliner. I'm not that poor. So definitely stay tuned for part two of my LA Colors review. And if you have any questions or want more of a in-depth review on any of those products, leave me a message below. And please don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. See ya!